time when the railway was operational. We could draw power from the next station along to keep everything running. And of course, us guys in the engineering teams always kept the trains and track in good order. Okay, on we go.
Yeah, this is the engineering side.
Trainloads of mail arrived at the railway station every few minutes.